What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and in today's episode, we're going to be showcasing the BBQ corn. It's a rare variant of the corn that is fire-based. He has aluminum foil and barbecue sauce all over him. He's extra spicy. Let's be him. And today we're gonna go in. Let's take a look at our quests, because I think the quests have recently updated. I need a few more pegs to be at the 2x multiplier. I do have a fire at will, get 500 vanquishes with the primary weapon of any fire plant variant. So that would be very good for the particular corn that I chose. I'm just taking a look at these really quick. Okay, things seem to be okay. Let's see. Taunt. Taunt 5 players after vanquishing them. Okay. I'll do it, because that's an easy one to do. But I'll do it. I don't like taunting. But let's go ahead and take a step back. We're going to go into battle right now. So let's do that. I do appreciate you guys being here. Thank you for every like and favorite. We're going to do my favorite mode, Turf Takeover. And then we're going to go in the portal, and I'll be back as soon as the round starts. All right, sure enough, we are on the, yeah, this is the correct team. So here we go. I'm choosing him. We're on the plants team. Capture minor diner. So we're on the offense here. The zombies are on the defense. So let's see what we can do. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Okay. Try to, oh my gosh. Can he block it? He's on fire. Oh, what? You know what? I just did that the wrong place. We're fine. All right, let's go around. There's a rose. Let's see what we can try to pull off here. If I follow the rose, it's bound to be a... Oh, it can't jump that high. Corn can't jump that high. All right, let's keep moving on. That imp is a goner. Let's get the revive. Right now. All right, this is good stuff. Got a revive of that plant. Oh, lots of damage right there, I think. I can't believe I didn't hit him hardly at all. Here, we need this. Is he still alive? He's a goner, I'm still alive. Nice, okay. So far I'm really hanging in there. Oh geez. All right, we captured it even, wow. I need to heal a lot before moving on. Here we go, look at this. There we go. That's good stuff right there. I guess I could have gone for the revive, but I totally did not. All right. So we just got to capture the next site. Not a big deal. Barbecue corn seems to be doing pretty well, honestly. So let's move on. He does move kind of slowly, but that's okay. He's pretty tough. I'm going to follow my corn brother in here. There we go. Let's see, what do we got to do here? There we go. I'm doing pretty good on my vanquishes. All right, he's been eliminated. All right. I hit a scientist. Let's see, I'm trying to squeeze in here, you know. Another assist. Another assist. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, I just got hurt pretty bad. I don't know what hit me exactly, but I'm trying to avoid, I'm trying to heal. That's probably gonna go nowhere. I've been doing pretty good with this guy. I didn't seem to go anywhere. Darn, what? Oh well. I was just doing so well that I was surprised when I finally died. I guess I'll just respawn and be closer to, you know, where we need to go with this. How am I doing on the team? I'm not doing terrible for joining so late. We gotta capture the next zone. Oh, there's a gnome. You see it right there? Got it. Gnome collected, my friends. I need to go through and find where all these gnomes are. Let's see what we can do. There we go. Let's revive the Zen Cacto. Oh, there's already a Peashooter doing it. Never mind. All stars on fire. Here we go. Oh, engineer was right here. Scientist is right here. There we go, got the assist. A corn brother is here. Oh, he left. That's fine. Got him. All right, good. Oh, geez, Louise. I was trying to do that earlier. Already got him, though. We're doing some pretty good things with these long range. What? Oh man, I tried to do the air jump, didn't quite work. I'm being revived though. That's good. Thank you so much, Yago. Thank you. Let's try to leave the area. All right, out of bullets. Gonna be like an engineer coming up from the top. There's one around here. Help! Oh boy. Trying to get this scientist. There we go. There we go. Got it. There we go. Another vanquish. I don't know why I did that. I thought maybe it would help. Darn it. All right, he got me with the air impactor. There I am on the ground again. We gotta move in. Oh, we already in. We're gonna do this. This is good news. So is the next up the ball part? Yes, take the space balls out of the tubes. Here we go. This is gonna be exciting. Let's see what's up. We gotta get in here. Look at what it looks like with all the plants. We got like a crazy Dave there, all the flowers. I never really took a good look at what the capture point looks like after the plants capture it. All right, we're doing pretty good. Corn seems a little bit slower compared to other characters, but I mean, that's fine because what he makes up, you know, he makes it up in power. Here we go. I'll just be here soon. All right, let's go. Yeah. Boom, I got the mech. Oh jeez, how are we still being shot? Ah, well, we traded, that's fine. Health regeneration delay upgrade. I'll get that, be sure to put that on next time. Almost, you almost got me. That's fine, I'll go ahead and put on the, let's do it. Character upgrades, health regeneration delay upgrade. That looks good. Here we go. So we got 4 minutes basically, and we haven't done anything yet. Alright, has anyone scored? Plants have scored, that's a good thing. Alright, here we go. I'm just basically trying to get the kills. Get another assist. You know, while I'm here, I might as well be able to just push these balls, you know, push them onwards. Because that is kind of the goal. There we go, guys. There we go, a bit fast. There we go. I know. Hold on. Revive, throw that. We're doing some good stuff here. Ah, oh, the bird get me. I guess, no, he got me the shark laser. All right, I get it already. I'm just gonna respawn. We've scored 3 times, we have 2 minutes left. I was involved with one of those scores. I like being able to just, you know, kind of peck away at them with my fire damage. That's one thing that I like about this. They're gonna be moving on over here. I'm gonna try to stop them from pushing these balls. Let's get this away from here. Here we go. Push this one far away. And then I'll work on pushing the other one as well. Oh my gosh. Go. Thank you. There was another one. Was it? Where was it? It didn't go in, did it? I don't think it did. We're fine. Let's get these going on, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh, he's right here. That didn't quite work. Oh, yikes. Okay, that's fine. I took some damage, I was expecting that. So, let's see what we could do. Respawn now. Oh, they actually scored once. This is not good. We gotta stop him from scoring. I'll play defense. Because we already have the lead, so I might as well be make sure they don't get over here and score again. That's a well-placed thing. At 20 seconds. Level 6, made it. Direct hit. Oh, nice, nice, nice. We're taking them all out. All right. How does respawn? We've scored. We won. We won. We won. We did it. I'm curious if I made it up on the leaderboard. I don't think I did because I joined, like, pretty late in the match. But maybe. Maybe not, though. Probably not. Take that. Magnet destroyed. Oh yeah. Plant victory. It's so clear. And we got a lot of coins, like almost 20,000 coins for that one. I wasn't on the list. I don't know what to expect. But maybe next round I will be, you know. I wasn't too bad. I mean, 22, but geez, 79. Taking a look, I got a 3.14. I got pi KD ratio. That's pretty good. And I don't really want to buy anything. I keep saving up for these phenomenal character packs. Once these are gone, I'm going to start doing the, which ones? Probably one of these two. I don't know. Wondrous Pack of Greatness. Maybe. Extraordinary Packs. Who knows? But anyway, I'll be back when the next round starts. All right, they assigned me to plants again, and honestly, I will take it. So let's do it. Here we go. Yeah, we're good. I would love to get this guy up to level 10. I don't know if it's going to happen, but we can do this. We're in the low gravity part right here. Who is shooting at us? Oh, gosh, man. Long range. So thankfully there are a lot of rocks and stuff here to try to maneuver around. Let's do this. All right. He's on fire. He's on fire. There we go again. So much for that, All-Star. All right, things are looking good. I don't know if that's gonna hit anything. Kind of one of those things where, like, you kind of hope it hits and then you'll see what happens. Ho! All right, I guess I'll just go all the way around. You know, just take him from behind, you know? Uh-oh. Hello. He's like, get me out of here. There we go. Hello. We did that. That's good. We're doing the goals. We're doing the objectives, so I couldn't be happier. There we go. It's pretty fun with this character. I'm enjoying him quite well. Let's see. Alright, I know. He's on fire. I'm hurt as well. Mostly my feelings are hurt. I can't believe that guy would shoot me. Spacesuit rental. You need one. Oh! Jeez Louise. Oh my gosh. Should have seen that one coming a mile away. Did I just hear a mech come in? Is he dead? Did he? Alright, we're on our way. We're moving. I'm just following these guys. I don't really know what the proper path to victory is gonna be. Whatever. Alright, he was taken out. Here we go. This is a nice little trek along the base. There we go, leveled up, my friends. Well, let's go. Ah, okay, I couldn't tell who was where. That guy got us. An elite. There's a flower, thank you, flower. All right. There's another assist for me. All right, well, we'll move on to the next area. I think we're doing fairly well. Let's be on our way and see what we can do. I'm gonna follow these guys. All right, okay. Trying to figure out who to shoot. All right. Who's shooting me? Leave no plant behind. Oh, you know what? I keep forgetting to taunt. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Taunt 3 times, you complete a quest. Okay. Taunting's one of my least favorite features in this game. Oh my god. All right, so let's kill some people, then taunt them. It's gonna be a fun one. Oh, that's fine. All right, let's go and respawn. There's too much of a mess in there, you know. So let's go out. We'll take the teleporter. Oh my god. All right, that's a taunt, right? That counts as a taunt. Oh, jeez. He came in there and got me big time. Here we go with the revive. I'm going to have 100% health right now. All right, let's see what we can do. Help. Gosh, man, did I level up or something, or did he level up? Can't even tell. Whoa! All right, come on, we gotta do these taunts. There we go. Sorry about the taunts. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Darn it, man. I got pummeled to death. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay, yeah. I need to not be in the middle of everything here. They're really getting us, and we haven't captured anything right now. I'll just respawn. We got a minute left. We got to get in there and capture. That's got to be our primary objective. Hope our team knows that. We got to make it in. We got to capture. That was just an assist. Oh my god. Spaceships everywhere. Darn it. Ah, super elite. All right, that's fine. We got 24 seconds. I don't know if we're gonna be able to pull this off. I hope to, obviously, but we have just got to run in there. We just got to do whatever it takes and just go. No delay. What? Oh, a rocket. Okay. Well, I tried. 2 seconds, 1 second. I don't think we're going to do it. We're in overtime. They won. Wow. They won. I didn't even get all my taunting in. But they won. Oh, well. There we go. Zombies defended. Still got 11,000 coins. Not too bad. I don't know why we didn't do better that time. I was not on the list of top performers. That's all right. That's all right. Let's see what we can do here. I didn't do so hot. I was down here, so... I don't know, maybe next time. Got a 1.25 KD still. Let's return to the backyard. Let's see if we can, we can collect new quests and whatnot and take a look at, you know, where we stand. I like that corn cob. He's pretty useful. I like his fire damage. There might be better ones, of course. We'll test those in future episodes. Let's take a look and see what we have here. How far did I get in this quest? Oh man. So yeah, not only 29 of 500. Alright, still gotta taunt I gotta taunt 5 of them total, so okay, we'll do that. Let's see. 10 waves and garden ops, go to 5, perfect waves and garden ops. Graveyard ops, vanquish 1 super beam boss. Yeah, it's so tough. We can take a look at this. When a team of Team Vanquish receive the Rival Master boost. I don't even know which one to accept. But guys, I'm one peg away from the 2x multiplier on the experience. So that's what I'm going to try to do next time. I'll figure out what quests I want next time. Come back next time. Let's take a look. Who will I probably showcase? Who will I likely showcase if we switch teams? Maybe we'll do a Captain Flame Face. It's another fire-based one that'll be a fun one to use. So come back next episode for that, and I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.